Hi friends, welcome to Patio Dreams. Today we are gonna make floral flamingo charms. Let's cut out a flamingo template and divide that into three parts, one for the body, one for the leg and one for the beak. Then take a pink color polymer clay, condition it well and cut out the flamingo shape. Now the body is ready. Next we can make beak. For that, condition white color clay and cut out the beak shape. First, remove the beak part from the body and recompose it with white clay. Now make the legs. So take a beige or a different color clay and cut out the leg shape and attach it to the body. Now the third portion is the wings, which is made with small flowers. So cut out small circles and make this into small flowers by following these steps. Make as many flowers according to the size of your flamingo and attach it to the wings part. After finishing with the floral body part, attach the legs. If you are making this as a charm, you need to insert an eye pin, or you can make this as a magnet or a charm, anything you would like. Insert an eye pin before baking, and we need to finish the beak portion after baking. Now the flamingo is ready after baking. First, paint the beak with the pure white paint. After it dries, paint the half portion of the beak with the black paint and also paint the eyes. If you like, you can also glaze this with Sculpey gloss glaze. And here it is, our floral flamingo is ready. You can use this either as a charm or a fridge magnet. If you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe for more videos. And thank you for watching.